Excuse me. Here's the office. This is the office and stuff up here, and cabins you can rent.
Continue on US 281 south for 7 miles.
there's some trees that are changing color right there. I've been looking for them. Then I remembered I'm in Texas. We're getting out west. They're getting scarce. Starting to see more dirt and dried out plants and fence lines with barbed wire and wood and old cattle guards.
Turn left onto Farm to Market, 4 South.
So hopefully I'll see something on the way. Cool little houses out here.
Turn left onto Farm to Market, 4 South.
The name of this street is Farm to Market. Wow, I've never known of a street to have three words in it, in its title.
Continue on Farm to Market 4 South for 4 miles.
Jeez, that was only 3 miles so far. Tug 'em Road. I don't know how to call every street I go on. Tug 'em. my flashlight. Oh, nope. That's an SUV. I don't count as a car.
Your destination will be on the left.
Rock and roll. I don't know what this stuff is over here. On people's homes, Doug. Farming. Cool deal. So my destination's on the left. Up here. There it is, Dollar General. I am in Lipan, Lipan, Texas. Home of the Indians.
Your destination is on the left.
Are they gonna have a coffee pot? Probably not. I'll be damned. This is shocking. Look at this. This guy got his truck. He's got a beer belly and camouflage shorts, no socks. I'm just messing around. Oh, too funny.